The ship had left its planned route, steering towards Giglio for a sail-by. The captain did spot the rock, but too late. The turn ripped a gaping hole in the stern. Water exploding into the hull, the power quickly failed. Only by luck, say prosecutors, did the ship drift back to the reef, where it tipped violently to starboard.